Administrators Incorporated, and we help you or your businesses, remedy wrongful acts that you may have been accused of.
Or wrongful acts committed against you or your business.
Tort is the French word for wrong.
And a torta is a delicious sandwich.
Word. Mm-hmm. For a fairly reasonable fee, we can help you protect your personal interests.
So there's two types of torts.
Intentional and unintentional.
An intentional tort is, well, intentional.
An unintentional tort is considered negligence, or someone's failure to live up to a required duty of care.
And in today's modern age, we also have cyber torts, which are crimes committed through the internet.
Yes, indeed. Let's get to our first remedy, false imprisonment.
Are you in jail?
Are you innocent?
That's what they all say.
If you really have been falsely imprisoned or held against your will without due process or cause,
I'm too pretty for jail.
We've got good news for you.
The city or counties can be held responsible and punitive damages repaid. Use your next phone call to call us and we can help you with the perfect remedy.
1-800-TORTS-R-US.
Yes, indeed. On to our next remedy.
Negligence.
When someone suffers an injury due to another's failure to live up to a required duty of care,
which is determined by the reasonable person standard,
a tort of negligence has been committed.
Here's an example of a truly botched surgery.
Hi, are you ready for your surgery today?
Yes, I am, doctor. Are you ready?
Of course! Now, which leg is it we're operating on?
Doctor, you know it's my left leg that needs fixing.
I knew that. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. After his surgery, I told him he'd be healed after 2 weeks. I know. That's so bad. I mean, but everything looked good, so I just assumed that. Yeah, let me call you back, Becky. Hi, how is everything, Jesse?
Doctor, you operate on the wrong leg.
My bad.
If you've experienced something like this, then call us at 1-800-TORT-R-US.
Or log on at www.torta.com to order your negligence remedy now. Oh, we're hungry. It's lunchtime.
Let's take a look at our second situation. Here, these two lost more than their tempers when hunger got the best of them.
Oh my god, that meeting was terrible.
I couldn't agree more, and I'm starving.
Me too. It's mine.
No way, it's mine! I'm gonna punch you in the throat! And that's battery.
Assault is the threat of inflicting harm on another person.
It's mine.
No way, it's mine! I'm gonna punch you in the throat!
While battery is a harmful and offensive personal contact which is intentionally performed.
Threatening someone is assault, while punching them in the throat is battery, as we learned in our last story.
Yes. So if you run into a hangry or otherwise unpleasant situation,
give us a call at 1-800-TORT-R-US or log on at www.torta.com.
Now, torts can also be committed in an online environment.
Cyber torts.
But you can rest assured that when you log on to our website,
www.torta.com,
you will be purchasing a much-needed tort remedy package in a safe and user-friendly environment.
For only 3 payments of $19.99, you will be tort and worry free with our remedy package that's perfect for you.
Fraudulent misrepresentation is another tort that involves intentional deceit for personal gain. If you've been swindled by crooks and need help, call us.
Or log on at www.torta.com.
Thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to give us a call or visit us online. And we look forward to the opportunity to providing you with outstanding service and the perfect product to remedy all your tort needs.
Thanks, and have a lovely day. Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye.
I've been a victim of negligence. I got punched in the throat last week. I better log on right now.
Thanks for tuning in. And don't forget to give us a call or visit us online. Providing you with outstanding service and the perfect product to remedy all your problems. Thanks and have a lovely day.
Social Security. Bye-bye. And bye. Pretty quick. Oh, my torta has arrived. Fraudulent misrepresentation.
Sandwich. I mean, a remedy package.